Greetings all, I am Lost One 138, and welcome back to Mystery Case Files Prime Suspect. Prime Suspects, yeah. In the last video, we found out that she was just guilty of her crimes against fashion. She's not a prime suspect. We still have only Dr. Payne. No, Dr. Defect, sorry. And now we're going to be investigating Ronnie Tildwell, also known as Big Iron Ronnie. His occupation is a street performer. His prior arrests are assault and battery charges. After biting an opponent's thumb off during a match, this former professional wrestler was forced to complete a court-ordered anger management course. Yeah, biting off someone's thumb would do that. There he discovered inner peace and his fondness for pantomime. Suspect reserves the right to remain silent. That's great. Explore places the suspect frequents to see if he could gather enough clues to figure out where he was the night the diamond was stolen from the Piazza Gallery. We have 40 minutes to discover where this giant mime guy has been, so let's start. And of course, we'll start here, because we've been here so many times. So many. And also, if I don't know where these things are by now, it's just sad on my part. Although I don't think I've ever found- no, never mind. Why did I think that was- why it said basketball? Not that basket, that basket. Okay, let's go here. Little hearts. Two blue marbles. That's not a blue marble. The map and check theater. I wish there was, you know, there's a mechanic in the later games where you can just go click, 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 click really fast, but you can't do that in this one. You have to click everything one at a time and it wastes, you know, like 4 seconds, and especially since this is a time-based game, 4 seconds can actually do a lot for you. But you know, what are you gonna do about it? I mean, this game is old. Excuse me. is the horseshoe? I've never seen it here. I know I've actually clicked on it here before. I'm pretty sure I've mentioned this before, but there's always a horseshoe in these things. Always. And there it is. First time visiting the rooftop with the pigeon. A rocket car. I guess that was it. Right there. Should have been like one of the first things I should have clicked on. Alright, there's Trow. That's not a camera? That was one of those old school cameras. Or I clicked wrong. Oh well. Let us go back. Forget how much I do not like this level. Even though, like, anyone who's like binge watching this is like, we just did it 2 seconds ago. Filthy message. So filthy. Can't believe they even dare write that kind of thing on a window. That's a decanter, okay. Scorpion. Remember, the bigger the better when it comes to scorpions. See a scorpion and it stings you, you better hope for the bigger ones because they don't have as much venom as the babies. And that's only because the bigger scorpions can actually, you know, grab their prey with their claws and, you know, hold them down, whereas the babies, they don't have the size to do that yet, so they have to poison them to death before they nom nom. I could be wrong. I probably am wrong. If there's anyone who's, Oh, I found there's the other marble too. Oh, I gotta find a pair of these. Pretty sure I found glasses in here before. eyeglasses are just, you know what? How many do I need? 7. Let's go find ourselves a thing. Like that. I found it. Proud of me. I hope you're proud of me. I hope it's over. There's a gopher right there. Look at him, he's so chubby. I can't see anything. Scissors! I'm sure I found a sailboat here before. Don't remember where. I say it was a picture, but probably wrong. Drunk. That's a paper crane. That's a swan. That was a picture. I was wrong. Let's go back here and find ourselves a pair of eyeglasses. Oh, it is a pair of eyeglasses. Okay. I need these. So I need 3. So I need 3 here. So I can finish up here or like find the last. I see a gun. Thank you. blind. Find 10 gemstones. Okay, prepare to fast forward. Got another prime suspect. Prime suspect, yay! Interesting, it appears Mr. Tidwell's habitual pantomime performance in front of the hat store did not take place as previously reported. Yay! His mysterious absence at the time of the crime means he should be considered a prime suspect. Whew. Click below to begin analyzing another suspect. Got 2 out of 5 prime suspects now. Turns out we've got Dr. Defect and Big Iron Ronnie. Then we got Dr. and Mime as suspects for finding the diamond. Stole the blue diamond. So, anyway, thank you guys all for watching, If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe if you want to see more. Bell me if you want notifications of when I post videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Lost out.